Hi viewers, welcome to Madrasi Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare nethili fry or anchovies fry. Ingredients are nethili mean or anchovies. I have cleaned and chopped their head, curry leaves, rice flour and besan, arisi maavu, kadala maavu, turmeric powder, manjathool, fennel seeds and cumin seeds, perinjeeragam, jeeragam, coriander powder or mallithool, salt, உப்பு, chili powder, வத்தல் பொடி, ginger garlic paste, இஞ்சி பூண்டு விழுது. Crush fennel and cumin seeds to a coarse powder. Coarsely crushed fennel and cumin seeds, add it to a bowl. Add turmeric powder, coriander powder, ginger garlic paste, chili powder, rice flour and besan flour. Add little salt. Add curry leaves. Mix it all together. Add the fish. Gently mix it up, otherwise the fish would get broken. Add lemon juice. Mix it gently. And the lemon juice we have added is optional. Let it rest for 30 minutes. Heat oil in a vessel. Oil is hot. Now add the marinated anchovies or nethili. Turn the side. Fry on both sides. I have not used red food color. If you want, you can add it. Fish has got fried well. Now drain the oil and remove it from fire. Crispy nethili fry or anchovies fry is ready to serve. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.